What's up, y'all? It's T, and we here with a shit in me. We here with a shit in me.
Yeah, nigga, go nuts, I be deep dang. See back, I'm relaxed, let the feet hang. But I be cool, smoke a pack, get my truth stank. Me and Shaq in the stool, let the beat play. Overland to the...
So today, y'all, I am mad excited because I'm about to show y'all what I got from my favorite hair care company, I guess. I got all my shampoos from there, all my conditioners. I always said, ever since I started using this hair care line, even though y'all know who the hair care line is because y'all seen that title, y'all seen that thumbnail, anytime I use their conditioner, I can just brush straight through my 4B hair. And when I tell y'all, it's so hard to do that, like, it's so hard to detangle, so hard to, like, my hair, it gets on my nerves, you know what I'm saying? So when I found out about this hair care company, and they literally are formulated for textured hair, black hair, CEO is black, so you already know they know what it is, how to do it, and whatever the case may be. So anyway, I'm about to unbox their new what do they call it, it's a hair bundle, I think it's not a wash day bundle, I forgot what it is exactly. So I got mine because they sold out of this bundle before. Oh, it's a new collection. It's the oats and honey collection, and they have an oats and honey bundle. Apparently it comes with a shampoo, a conditioner, a leave-in conditioner, a scalp stick, and the exclusive Miel bonnet. It's a satin bonnet, and Lord knows I need another one because mine is like an oversized one for when I do protective styles, you know what I'm saying? But I did need a new bonnet to make sure I'm not just sleeping on my pillowcase and messing up my ends, you know what I'm saying? Satin bonnets at night, don't roll around your pillow with your hair all out, split ends, don't do it. Fun fact, I got my oats and honey bundle. It sold out the first time and I was so upset, but I got it now. So we about to open it. I'm about to show y'all. All right, I know y'all want to see. I know I've been ranting for about 3 minutes. I'm done. All right. First and foremost, I love how their boxes come. I don't know why my camera is doing this with the light. I love how their boxes come. They're mad pink, and I love it. Okay, so when you open it, you already know you see. You see all of the little peanuts? That's what they call them, right? Peanuts. So when I first opened it, the first thing I did see, y'all, was the bonnet. The Miel bonnet. Oh, this is fire. Oh, it comes with a... Oh, this is cool. It comes with a, I think so you can close it if your head is big. Well, my head is big, so we gonna... I love this. I really do. I like this a lot. No cap. Not even gonna lie. Okay. That's what's up. The next thing I see in here is the soothing leave-in conditioner. So apparently this whole line is for like sensitive scalp. Oh nah, this smell meh. And yo, I'm about to wash my hair today. I wanted to do this video before I wash my hair because I need to, but... And it comes with a little squirt nozzle. Oh, now this smell mad good. Ooh, this is the soothing hair balm. Why is it not... Oh. Something like that. Soothing hair balm. And I'm... Oh, obviously it's closed. Like... Ooh, the soothing shampoo. I like how it has like these tops. I like these tops. This is the shampoo. I'm gonna open this one because I'm about to use this. Nah, this. This smells so good. Okay. And this is the conditioner. Same type of bottle. Hold on, y'all. I know I'm not missing something. Mio! Oh! It made me just dump out all of the peanuts for the item to be right there at the box. I thought they jipped me, but it's just so, it's just small. Okay. This is the soothing scalp stick. I can't believe it. Yes, y'all, just wanted to show y'all all my products that I got. I love some Mio. I love, or Mio, I'm saying Mio, y'all, but I don't know if it's Mio or Mio. I need to know. Y'all, these peanuts is pissing me off, and all of these products just fell on my toe. However, I'm out. I can't. If you guys like what I got, go on their website. This is not sponsored. Go to their website, mioorganics.com. Get you one, because I just looked and it's not sold out right now. I know it's limited edition. The bonnets are limited edition. They don't just have those bonnets on their website. And I really wanted one. And I got it. And I'm excited. But y'all, we're going up on this channel slowly but surely. And I appreciate all the support. Don't forget to like this video. What are you doing? You watching it? Like the video. Opinions, leave a comment. Maybe I'll comment back. Of course I'll comment back. Duh. Leave a comment. Let me know what you think. Whatever the case may be. Subscribe. That's most importantly, subscribe, y'all. And turn on that post notification bell so you are notified every single time I post. You don't want to miss a banger that I'm dropping. Because when I tell y'all, listen. Listen here, these are bangers that's dropping. But now, seriously, y'all, I appreciate the support. If you're new, do not forget to like, comment, subscribe, turn on that post notification bell so you're notified every single time I post a new video. Until next time, y'all, peace. I'm out. I'ma run up that money for my family like this. Yeah, I'm gaining that love now. I'm the realest in my town. Niggas be hating this shit. These rappers can't fuck with me. Ain't selling my soul, ain't doing no pills. I'm trying to get up out these streets. I'm still on my knees, still praying to God. Need Christ to get a hold of me.